second edition of Industrial Internet of Things India, IIoT India 2020. At the onset, I would like to thank our partners, long-standing partners, Automation Industries Association, AIA, Department of Heavy Industries, Government of India, NASSCOM 4.0, and Foundation of Smart Manufacturing, FSM.
Thank forums like IIoT India, wherein these kinds of exchanges, exposures, networking actually can happen, therefore proliferating the knowledge, the technology, and bringing together the people to rightly place the smart manufacturing concepts for our manufacturing to be of consequence in our local market as well as the
So I think government has a very, very important role and government is very active.
We have proposed a pilot project where we identify 100 small and medium industries across the country. And then we map how the change happened before and after. Fast return on investment of components so that you are able to get profit easily flowing into your company.
So this is a wonderful show that I am attending second time this year. So we'll come to connect with the people, we'll understand the new technologies coming up in this room. So it's a wonderful show.
IIoT plays a very critical role in terms of the adoption of the entire Industry 4.0 systems. So great show, and I would love to see this in grander scale in the coming years as we see more and more adoption happening.
Show was very good and it has definitely enriched my knowledge, and it will also help in implementation of Industry 4.0 in our organization as well.
It's a very good opportunity for Indian market because we can speed up very fast. Although the adoption is quite low at this moment, but there's a lot of momentum I can see. A lot of, I would say, a lot of support from government as well.
India still needs a lot of things to develop in IIoT because IIoT is an essential part of manufacturing, and as we know, Mr. Modi promoting Make in India. So definitely in coming years, IIoT will be a big business in India.